The day is finally here. The boys are on the way up from LA. Got the gravel bikes in the back. We're about to embark on a little bikepacking adventure over Thanksgiving, starting in San Francisco and ending in Santa Monica. I'm trying to pretty much stick to pavement along the one, but might find a fire road or a little single track offshoot here or there. Gonna be camping 5-6 nights and then mix a hotel or two in midway through, shower and wash clothes. Three of us are on gravel bikes, but Trevor is honoring his dad with his early 2000s Lance Armstrong road bike.
Dude, there's a couple cracks in the frame, you know, just from wear and tear, but she's ready.
They're gonna get here tonight. We're gonna go do a little gear check, get the bikes rigged up, and wake up early tomorrow, start the trip. Cheers, boys.
Cheers, lads. Let's go.
Night one, packing up.
There it is. Day is here, fellas.
It was like 5:20 in the morning, Saturday, before Thanksgiving. It's cold. Things are wet already. And we're sitting here at Mr. Greggy Pipes' house, gearing up for what could be the adventure of a lifetime.
The ride has begun. Took Bart this morning over the city, got out in downtown, and so we're off. We're stoked. It's gonna be a beautiful day. Not a cloud in the sky. Officially on the Great Highway, the Great Coastal Highway, but we hit OB, got some donuts from the boys. What a beautiful day. When the wind blew up the blues, I strayed the run with headlights on the wrong ideas. You look tired, I'm tired too. But carry on, we'll carry on, we won't get through. Come on, expected. Hiking involved here. Could have stayed on the one for a sec, but saw this trail. Now we're here. Yeah, right here.
Softness just below. Scratch the surface, let it bleed, then let it glow. Make believe it could still last long. Till the last refrain of the last sing along. Sail against a clearer sky. Open up our how to why. Be awakening to new days, not just tainted dreams.
Trev, how do we do today, dude?
An A plus today.
A plus.
We did A plus. I mean, gave it 100% effort. Just no holds barred. Got it done.
Got it done. Got it done, boys. Good work. We had quite a cold night last night. Trevor froze, but he's been brought back to life.
I'm like, can I use your Birks for a second?
This is what he slept in. Every piece of clothing he had. Six, seven.
That's great. Wow. You and Trevor were way lower than that.
Isn't that cozy, dude?
That's good.
Yeah.
Doing pretty good. Got a warm cup of coffee on my hands. As me and Trevor reported, sleep was subpar. We rolled into Santa Cruz just before it got dark last night. Hit Betty's Burgers, a couple fried chicken sandwiches, then rolled into this beautiful campsite, New Brighton State Beach. Plan for today is to get to Monterey. Today I'm hoping to stop more though. Hopefully enjoy it a little bit more than the huge push yesterday, so.
Where's that going today, dude?
Right here.
The first pack up of many.
Two, baby. Out here, Capitola. Beautiful trees out here, Capitola. Dangerous. A couple last minute items. We're close to Monterey. Alejandro needs straps. Trevor needs a pad. Anything catching your eye, Trev? Wonderful Thai food for dinner, Monterey, and now we're grinding up a hill to our campsite. I think we just made it, but total grind.
Right now we are at Veterans Memorial Park, and we are about to start our day into Big Sur. Gonna go pick up some coffee, much needed, and then we got a relatively big day. We're trying to get to Kirk Creek Campground, which is like 60 miles and possibly 10,000 vert. Maybe not, we'll find out.
Stretching out whatever part of my legs I have left after the first 2 days.
Yep.
Not ideal situation. We are on a busy part of the one here. Very busy, very busy. Slow today, slow and steady. Long day, slow. Thank you.
They'll string me up for all that I've done. I'm going soon. I'm gonna leave tonight all alone. I did it all for you. Well, I hope you know the lengths I've gone to. What's a man to say? They'll be looking for me. I should be on my way. I want everybody else in the world to know me. I wanted everyone to know me, the girl for me. I wanted everybody else in the world to know me. But I ain't never gonna let them take a life from me.
Big Sur, we are here. It's beautiful.
Run away with me, it'll all make sense. I did it all for you. Don't burn me after all I've gone through. No time to rest. I'm gonna find me a life better way out of this. I want everybody else in the world to know. I want everyone to know me, to go for me. I want everybody else.
Shot, no cars, that's what we're looking for. All right, it's getting later in the day, day three, but me and Alejandro just can't stop stopping. Going in Big Sur, look at this. It's no wind, the ocean's calm, and surprisingly, pretty minimal cars. There's one that just went by, but generally, not that many cars. Don't want it to end, to be honest. Tomorrow, we got a whole nother day of it though. So, we are stoked. Down in here. This is the hiker biker site. Right here?
Yes, sir. I think so.
Yes, sir. Right here, Scotty. Damn. Campsite views right here. Campsite views.
Wow.
Yeah. Campsite number three. Very impressed. Kirk Creek. Time for tent setup. Getting pretty quick at it. Unreal. We have a situation on our hands. We're getting attacked by raccoons at the campsite. They're sneaking up from all angles. They've already got a cliff bar. They almost rode Trevor's bike away at one point.
Nothing is safe anymore, dude. I feel so violated.
I'm moving my bike. Over there, look, it's over there. It's over there behind you.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
You see him?
there's three over there.
Oh, I want to the tent.
They're creating a diversion.
I thought we should give an offering because we're in their home, but
I want to fight.
Also, we got a fire going tonight for the first time. The old daily routine.
Daily routine, getting Joe going.
Got up at 6.
Got two burners going this morning.
Coffee going as fast as we possibly can. Kirk Creek. Kirk Creek Campground. Pretty high rating. I would give it an 8 out of 10. even with the raccoon invasion. We also had a wild hog roaming around the site last night, snorting away as one does. So, yeah, here we are, day four. Getting into our rhythm, I think. Tonight we're going to Morro Bay, gonna hit a hotel for the first night. Very stoked about that. Wash the clothes. Let's get some sleep ratings, why don't we?
4.5.
4.5, cold.
I didn't even think about the coons or the hogs.
Sleep rating last night? The locals here, the raccoons, and apparently hogs, according to Greg. 5.5, 6 out of 10.
These things critical.
Shot, more energy shot, coffee, energy shot, a little candy.
I'm gonna send myself an invitation. Say hello to the video light.
Still a little chilly, but warming up quick. The sun's right around the corner there. All's well, baby.
Hope I get there right on time.
So good. Oh my gosh. Trev's gonna be here for a half hour eating.
That's a side of potatoes, French toast with the pancakes.
Very butter. Vanilla this morning. Look at this butter.
That's delicious.
Look at these butter chunks.
You.
Straight steak, dude.
Steak.
I blew it with this. We're approaching San Simeon out of Big Sur now, and yep, got a beautiful, wide open side of the road just for us. Trevor forgot his phone back, he had to flip around and go back to the brunch spot, and next stop is San Simeon State Beach for a dip. It's gonna be glorious.
Maybe. We're at like 247 miles in, about to be 250, dead middle. Beautiful day, about as nice as the Central Coast gets. The waves here are average. Oh!
Yeah.
Look at that.
We're a little jealous.
Riding strategies. You gotta keep everything gentle. Really gentle on the body. Anything that you're going over like 45% effort is too much. So keep it nice and soft, and gotta keep the mentality going. Contemplations of love, of gratitude, thanks, and friendship. It's been a good ride.
Right on, brother.
Oh, here comes Alejandro.
Switch on. Start negotiations.
Guys, down there. Made it to Moonstone, Cambria. You. Final push to Morro Bay. Alejandro is crushing it with the injury at hand. Got one leg doing all the work over here. Gotta find Scotty P. We've arrived. Time to hit the laundry, long shower, recoup. We've blown it up. Quite a scene in here. Planning.
Oh
planning, route finding.
Route for finding.
Days. There's so many little options.
Morning routine. All right, our one hotel night is over. Ate way too much Mexican food, but we're feeling generally pretty decent today. Butts are starting to get a little raw, but today we're pushing the Lompoc, hopefully.
Coffee's absolute trash here. It was maybe the worst cup of coffee
I've ever had. Did you get it in there?
Yeah, it was terrible. The brain is tired.
It's really normal.
It's not better.
But it was like...
We'll see. Try to find. These are the most annoying things ever, but super helpful too.
I'm just here for the laughs, man. This entire trip.
Pismo Beach. A little quick pier action, see what it's all about out here.
Very bumpy.
The grind begins, 50 miles to Lompoc, not much in between. Here we go.
On the road.
Yeah.
It's a lot of gunshots going on.
It's
a Lompoc. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're chilling.
We're just in deep in the Air Force base trying to navigate.
This one hurts. This one hurts.
Fucking made it! We fucking made it. We're doing it.
It's a big day.
Good work. I don't know if this is a pass, but we're grinding up the one, headed to El Capitan State Beach, right above Santa Barbara. Started in Lompoc this morning with a pleasant Motel 6 experience because there wasn't any campgrounds. A couple big hills before we kind of dropped down towards the coast again. Feeling tired today, but we're doing a short one, 40 miles, keeping it easy. We're loaded with a little Thanksgiving dinner. Gotten a little lost here, potentially.
Hurting.
You.
Thanksgiving meal right here. We've got cranberries, gravy, turkey.
More turkey.
Turkey.
Stuffing.
And
rolls. And most importantly, pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie.
TBD.
This is Thanksgiving. This is Thanksgiving for you. We got everything one could want. Now it's all coming together. Trev, let's see the sandwich.
Cranberries.
We have an abundance of cranberries, so we can indulge.
Doesn't everybody have an abundance of cranberries on Thanksgiving?
Yeah. Scotty P's more of a pile guy.
We're working with what we have.
You know, it's great. It's great. No, I know.
A little
some
wine?
Of us doing sandwiches.
Wait, are you guys drinking your wine?
Yeah. This actually is pretty good.
I'm about to have mine.
That's Alejandro's blessing.
I came out with my own brand of wine.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hey, yo.
Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Happy Thanksgiving.
You. Cafe. Tents. Bikes. Over there. Phew. Capitan's Day Beach. Day after Thanksgiving. On the road again. You know, lately, I've been thinking back to the old days. Summer passed us without a care in the world, and each day felt like a lifetime. So let's go back there now. Listen.
Greg's out here trying to lead us astray.
I'm out here for an adventure, you know? Sometimes we take a wrong turn.
This mucky river. We're not gonna be able to cross this thing, dude. There's no bridge.
Could get interesting. Soon today. Sometime soon, this moment will be just another warm summer breeze that passes by. Santa Barbara. A little detour, but we're looking good.
Greg, what happened?
A little flat tire, day 7. We made it a long way.
How many miles?
What are we? Probably like 375 into it. 125 to go. Maybe actually 120 to go.
First flat.
It's day 45 from Oregon to LA. Let's go.
Coming up on Ventura, trying to find some lunch soon, and then push on ahead to Leo Carrillo or Sycamore Canyon, top of Malibu. One more day left after this. What do you think about that?
I'm so happy. One more day. That's it. I'm done.
Crippled for life. Sycamore Canyon campground for the last night. Just gotta survive this treacherous road at dusk. All right, getting up, day 8. This is it. Cherishing this last coffee. Got a short push, 40 miles to Santa Monica Pier, the finish line.
I'm like debating, like, should I put on the tights today or just rock shorts? Because it's been so nice in the mornings, like.
Good morning.
Good delta was shining like a national guitar. I am following the river down the highway, the cradle of the Civil War. I'm going to Graceland, Graceland, to Memphis, Tennessee. I'm going to Graceland. My traveling companion is 9 years old. He's the child of my first marriage. But I've reason to believe we both will be received in Graceland.
I can't believe we're here.
Made it.
Made it. Ahead of schedule.
Super ahead of schedule. 5 days before.
What a ride. Ooh.
Everybody. Sorry. The way she brushed her hair and forehead. She said losing love.
That was a long ride.
In your heart.
Favoring this last 1.5 miles.
Everybody sees your
glorious. Fucking did it.
Everybody sees the wind blow.
Right here, buddy.
I'm going to Graceland.
Insane. That's it. Santa Monica Pier.
There's a roller coaster.
Poor boys and pilgrims with families, and we are going to Graceland.
That's all she wrote, folks. Ending at a Dean's? Big Dean's. Big Dean's.